Hello everyone. Today I'm going to review for you about pheochromocytoma. Pheochromocytoma is a paraganglioma arising from catecholamine producing chromaffin cell of adrenal medulla associated with mutation in succinate dehydrogenase, 1 Hippel-Lindau syndrome, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, neurofibromatosis type 1. Top differential diagnosis: neuroblastoma, adrenocortical carcinoma, adrenal adenoma. Most common signs symptom: sustained hypertension in 63%. Symptom of mass effect in up to 30%. Other signs symptom: headache, spitting, clotting, palpitation, blur vision, syncope, panic attack, tremor, weight loss. Paroxysmal episode: headache, palpitation, diaphoresis. Complication: cardiomyopathy, hypertensive crisis, cardiovascular accident, and seizure. Laboratory test, diagnosis test of choice, plasma or urine metanephrine. Demographic, age, mean age, 11 to 13 years, sex, 2 times more common in boys during childhood. Epidemiology, most common pediatric endocrine tumor, responsible for 1.5% of pediatric hypertension, bilateral tumor in 19 to 38% of patients. Imaging, best diagnostic clue: suprarenal mass in childhood with hypertension, contrast intensity, and with lay enhancing adrenal mass. MR, T1, iso-intense to muscle, T2, mildly to moderately hyperintense, with a variable rise. T1C plus and with enhancing mass. MIBG, increased uptake in tumor. This is GA6HDOTATATE PET in a young adult with multiple endocrine neoplasia, 2A, so intense uptake of the radiopharmaceutical in a right adrenal pheochromocytoma. This agent is useful for neuroendocrine tumor, which generally have increased somatostatin receptor. DWI-MR in the same patient, so restricted diffusion in the small pheochromocytoma of the right adrenal gland. Contrast intensity in an adolescent with pheochromocytoma, so a heterogeneously enhancing mass at the inferior aspect of the right adrenal gland. T2FSMI of the right kidney in a patient with von Hippel-Lindau syndrome, so a moderately hypertensive right adrenal mass. This is contrast intensity in same patient, so fairly homogeneous enhancement of the small mass of the right adrenal gland. Premedication is not required and using non-ionic contrast agent to image patient with pheochromocytoma or paraganglioma. Treatment, surgical excision of primary mass. Pre-treatment with alpha and beta blocker is required to block effect of catecholamine. Thank you.